You wonder whether it's really necessary for the police to behave in such an unruly and, in a way, childish manner to drown out the voices of the protesters. But this is the first time it has happened in Malaysia, and it could be the forerunner of many more such dirty tactics that will be employed by the police force to quell the voices of protesters.